This place is pretty cool because our hotel room is overlooking the racetrack. Let's see what a trackside hotel looks like.
Behind you, you're the third car of mine. Can you see one, two, should we go? No, right? Keep it simple.
But I mean, we're close. We're not a mile away.
Oh, cool. No, I didn't know if you were running.
So push the clutch in. Let me hear you start it.
Do you know how to?
No.
Okay. So this is the main power switch. Right there. And you see your gauges come up and all that? So now we got power. Now you push the clutch all the way down. Make sure she's in neutral, right? That's neutral. Go ahead and crank it one time.
Timing sequence, right? So you already know about having your foot kind of aimed at a cockpit sideways, right? And push down the brake.
When you push down the brake,
you're automatically right, your heel is almost going to go right to the throttle because it looks like they're relatively matched, pretty close. So when you push on the brake,
and then the rest of your foot's big enough, right? And look at the throttle. You can use your toes. You put your toes back on the brake. Put your foot down straight. Okay, just put.
I'm practicing. I'm practicing my shifting down straightaways and out of the turns and into the turns.
Trying to visualize it. Let's roll up to the grid.
Thank you.
he was like holding back on the throttle at the third because up in the RPM wheel, and he was gonna try shifting over here, so he must have tried shifting forward over here, right?
I was trying to do the fourth thing.
Yeah.
You ran a fast lap though. Minute 26 even.
What are you doing down here when you come into one? I guess that's two down there, right? Were you able to carry in, a lot more speed in there, then you make your shifts closer together, use more brake, and then get the shifts closer together, get your hand back on the wheel to get off the corner?
I was shifting earlier.
Yeah. So you got your, but you're able to get back the gas around there, getting off that corner a little bit. Yeah. That's good.
We were just watching our two TA2 cars, and there's a Lamborghini on track, like full carbon fiber. The whole thing's made of carbon fiber. The wing, there's tons of like extra side panels made of carbon fiber. And he got loose in the chicanes of VIR, and I'm pretty sure he's in the tire barriers. That's devastating. We're rolling over to check it out. This is how a nice day testing at the track goes terribly wrong. That's like an $1 million Lamborghini right there.
Radio check?
Gotcha.
How was that?
Good.
Good? Tell me about that run.
It felt good.
You run good?
Thank you.
Now go get your own car. We'll see how you do in the crowd.